And that circulation indicates where we're seeing, again, the rotation. Green's going toward the radar, red's going away from the radar. That counterclockwise flow, the darker blues indicate where we're seeing that rotation just south of Dryden, and eventually they may cross Highway 90. Again, something to keep in mind.